Sabi ni Raymond Baldon, hello po sir Fitz. Hello po sir, wala pala Fitz. Hello po sir, okay po ba hulugan na SSS pandagdag sa GSIS for retirement or mas maganda po sa stock market? Thank you po. Thank you po. This is now my opinion. It really depends on your financial situation, but in general, I would recommend investing in the stock market or in an equity fund rather than putting a lot of money sa SSS, no? Ang SSS, ang best benefit ng SSS is yung very affordable loans nila. Okay? So yung mga benefit, yun na may calamity loan, yung basta yung mga loans nila, yun yung I think best in the market, lowest rate in the market, best terms. So if your financial plan is, alam mo yun, somewhere along the way, plano mong mag-loan for whatever reason, then it's probably worth it to become a voluntary paying member of SSS. Pero kung ang sole or primary purpose mo for becoming an SSS contributor is because gusto mo yung pension nila in the end, pag nag-retire ka, I would say na it should not be a priority. So, i-prioritize mo muna yung pag-invest sa stock market or equity fund for your retirement. Ngayon, kung meron ka pang excess, then probably that's when you can consider SSS. Okay? Para sa akin, ang maganda na government na service is yung pag-ibig. Kasi yung pag-ibig, unang-una, one of the best terms then if you're planning to get a home loan, they have the best terms and the lowest rates. But aside from pag-ibig na benefits, meron siyang pag-ibig MP2, which is basically one of the best medium-term investments in the country right now. Yung mga kilala kong nagpa-fire, mga financial independence retire early, si pag-ibig MP2 yung one of their top choices for investments. So, siguro, now, again, hindi ko kasi alam yung exact na financial situation mo. This is just general advice. Siguro, instead of kumuha maghulog sa SSS, probably get pag-ibig and then go for pag-ibig MP2, but also learn how to invest in the stock market or invest in an equity fund. So I think yun yung magandang mix for investing for your retirement payment. Okay? So yun yung sagot ko sa iyo. Maraming salamat sa question mo.